Hello guys, welcome to another tutorial. In this tutorial I will going to show you how you can transform your object into Voxel Art very quickly. First let's add an object, in this case we will use the monkey. Press Shift plus A, and add it. Now that we have our monkey, go to Modifiers tab and select the Remesh modifier. On the right side, let's click on Blocks button. That is it. Now you can change those options according to the final result that you want. Easy as that. Thanks a lot for watching.